Hey guys, Broken Controllers here again, ready for the next chapter of Dead Space, Chapter 9.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Schematic for my next suit soon. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac. One of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor, The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
I guess bodies. Seriously, I don't want your arm. It's your body. Really? Miss know what I want.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Supposed to go that way. Excuse me! Come on back. Let's make sure that this wasn't anything special. Watch it be that dead end. What do you know? It's that dead end.
My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
On board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Now, you're probably wondering what this is. Oh, hello. Okay. This is a shooting range, just like it kind of seems. I will not play through the whole thing because it's a pain in the butt. I mean, I have done it. Beat it. But you get rewards, and at the end, of course, you get a power node. But I'll go for the first one. Just one more. Level is. Get out of here, blue boy. Dude. And yes, it will do the same dang thing to me. Puckered up on that one's an understatement. When it spun toward me, I thought I was toast. Dude, open up. Sometimes I'm able to get him before he takes off. That's okay, I'll be playing with him soon enough. Alright, that should be a lot of ammo. It is. Matter of fact, we're almost full. Oh. This room. Let's go. What I call a safety gun. I would have at least enough ammo for it, wouldn't I?
Lockdown initiated.
Forget it. I got this. I got this. I got the skill, right?
Yeah.
did not make it.
No!
Wondering what difficulty I'm playing on. It's just normal. And you're playing on the higher. You know, I actually never seen that dude there before. I was gonna shoot him to put him out of his misery, but he won't let me. The suit and I haven't peed once? I mean, I might have shit myself a couple of times. That's kind of how the enemies keep finding me. Alright, let's finish off this. This next part, I really don't like. But, there's those parts in every game. because it's really loud.
You got it? Oh my god! You got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
What?
Oh god. It's just us now, Isaac.
He gave her diamonds.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
But I want to play in the fire! Stop standing in the fire! Forget the loot.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Hey guys, starting fuel containment. I think I need to evacuate immediately.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Tell the elevator to move faster?
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
What?
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Oh. Isn't this such an exciting episode, guys? There we go. The next chapter done. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this chapter, as if you've been coming back and enjoying all the others. I've been enjoying playing through this, so please come back by and join me in my playthrough of the Dead Space during this wonderful October. Good old Halloween-y games. Once again, don't feel like you need to like or subscribe. Not asking for that, just asking for people to stop on by if they're having a good time, like me. Link for our Discord will be on the channel banner and in the video description. Until next time, guys, take care. See you around.